run it up. I just stack up that money, I run it up. Oh, love me, I run it up. What the you gonna tell me my money? I run it up, run it up, run it up, run it up, run it up.
Double up, run it up, Lamborghini with the. Got them bands and I'm flexing, hold my muscle up. I'ma stand on the business when it's time to. I get paper in the morning when I'm waking up. Make my. Put my rest in the wall, now it's growing rust. Diamond chain get this swinging, they know it's us. They know it's me. Pinky ring get this singing like Jodeci. Double R and it came with a notary. I see stars, I'ma star like it's supposed to be. Only way I can go to sleep. When my needed me, bought 100 P. Paddock on my wrist, a masterpiece. Put some diamonds on her and some double C. I'm up, kicking my like I won the World Cup.
Welcome to 2K Sports for another edition of NBA Basketball. With David Aldridge on our sideline, and here with me, Greg Anthony and Steve Smith, this is Kevin Harlan. We've got the Milwaukee Bucks taking on the Utah Jazz. Out left of the wing. Clarkson outside. Near the three-point line, it's Olynyk. No good off the front iron. Here's Robertson. Pass to Dandridge. Fires from deep. Rebound, Utah. Left side, Sexton. Let's it go from deep. The shot that time, not on target. So Milwaukee will take it the other way. Here's McLaughlin. The long-range jumper by McLaughlin.
And that's exactly what he's looking for, draining the triple.
The Jazz with another miss.
He's got to be disappointed with himself on that one. He has got to knock those down.
Nice ball movement by Utah. Marking in from outside. That's no good. Misses his first shot of the night. Here's Abdul-Jabbar, and the dunk by Abdul-Jabbar.
And not much you can do defensively once Kareem gets the ball in that close. Too much height, too much talent.
And Abdul-Jabbar throws it down.
And don't look now, but they're starting to extend this lead.
They're doing it by building it out, step by step, valuing each possession.
A shot by Clarkson, no good. The Bucks with a quick start to this game. Here's Robertson. And he banks in the layup.
And the painted area. It's where Robertson can destroy you. He's just too strong and too skilled.
Now, here's Sexton. Marking in from outside. That will not get it done. He's 0 for 2. Abdul-Jabbar, the screen. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
And you're talking about one of the most decorated superstars in the history of college basketball, but maybe the most impressive feat. He won 3 national championships, and Kareem has a way of affecting winning.
And so Sexton will bring it up for the Jazz, searching for their first points of the game.
Yeah, easy call.
Utah's shooting their first shots from the stripe in this game.
Wow, what, did he have something in his eye on that shot?
Maybe. Here's Milwaukee now. 11 unanswered points for him. From deep. The Bucks getting another chance here. And Abdul-Jabbar gets it to go. Abdul-Jabbar's got 8 points.
And what a way to start this game, dominating at both ends of the floor.
They came in prepared, focused, and really jumped on the other team early.
The Jazz again can't hit it.
Damn.